Welcome to Fumbling Through Unepic. I'm Sid. Last time we chatted that guy up and he was like, these three bitches are horny. Come and poke them. And we was like, okay, fuck it. Why not? We're all horny. And the last times we had sex, apparently we can't remember. And we must have paid for him because he certainly brought up the fact that we didn't have to pay for sex with these bitches. So, you know, that just makes me think that this guy likes to buy the old hookers. Ooh, got the quest! Woo-woo. We got our totem, I wonder. That must be the prize chick. She's all way over there. We'll just go to the first one on the left. Hey, baby. Yeah! I'm gonna keep my wiener out for the next one, too. I'm not even gonna put my pants back on. Hey, baby. Hilarious. Oh, this game is so funny. Alright. We got those two down. This one we're gonna have to go down a ladder, and I'm a little nervous. Oh good, nothing scary in it. Good, good. What's up, baby? Yeehaw! It's so funny. Three ladies in one day. Woo! Feeling like a god king over in this bitch. I probably should put my pants back on, I guess. Alright. Let's equip your old ranger clothes, fella. And, since I'm feeling so good... Oh, there, that's the button. Meow, meow. Oh, there you go. That's how excited I am. Get my sword back out. Alright, let's go talk this guy up.
I congratulate great man! How was the impregnation?
Whew, that was great. I'm bone dry.
Great champion! You shall receive the Hogan axe!
Oh, well, thanks. Let's check this baby out. Hogan axe, where did it go? Right there. Requires level 3 in axes. Critical damage with the axe is 3%. Blessed with wind spirits. This weapon occasionally grants you 2 strikes in a single attack. Wow, that's badass. We're gonna equip it over here, and we're gonna move these fucking things up there. We're gonna go back, we're gonna go to our character, we're gonna say, hey, we're level 3, we're gonna spend all of our points on axes. And then we want to put a little bit in the wand. We have 2 more points? Damn. Let's see, I guess we'll do potions and wands, or robes. Ah, that looks good. Oh, I didn't apply them. Wands, potions, robes. Back, apply changes. Equip axe. Ooh. Oh wow, the first attack was double speed. That was banging. Alright, let's go down here and check this out since we didn't, apparently. This is where we was before, we just didn't have to climb up through there, that's funny. I do hear a snake though. Ow, ow, ow! Wow, that axe fucking tore him up. Oh, yeah, we are really damaged. Yum. Okay, well, when the axe is not tearing a fucking new asshole in him by doing a double tag, it is a slow molasses, son of a bitch. Oh, I just went to heal. Was I, like, poisoned or some shit? Son of a fuck. Ah, son of a fuck.
I congratulate
you.
Ah, damn it. Okay, well, let's re-equip this axe. Right click down there, right click up here. Character. The axe isn't that great. We're gonna just spend a point on it. We're gonna jack up our swords though, because we definitely like it. We're gonna do that, we're gonna do that. We're gonna do our potions. We'll do our axes and get this guy on our next level up. Because it wasn't really that great. We fucking got owned because of it, basically. We'll do this though, this should work out. Hey, you thought you were cool because you had a torch and eyeballs? Well, you didn't see me, did you? Not at all. Ouch. Fucking snakes, man. Fuck you, snake. Poison me with that shit. I'm gonna get this one while I'm still poisoned. Dick. Oh, what the fuck, ants? Ah, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Fuck you guys. I'm not even gonna equip this shit. Damn it. How many arrows do I have? Just a few. I really need some more arrows. That would probably help. I probably could just kill the shit out of these snakes shooting them without fucking about. Yeah, you are a snake, and I don't like you, and you're a snake, and I don't like you. Now you're both dead. Sons of bitches. Let's get this lantern turned on. Ah, these fucking ants look not good. Well. Oh, yeah. Ow, ow, ouch. Oh, I made the jump. I went back anyways. Oh, come on. Make that jump. Oh, no. You're gonna get your ass whooped. Why are ants tough? Die, you cocksucking little ant bastards. Holy shit. Ants are tough. Fuck that. Fuck you. Fucking ant. And go that way, it looks like. Yep, figured it'd be one of those up here. Let's try the top side and see. It's probably safer. I don't know. Ow, 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 ow! Let's heal. Let's heal. Ooh, we got quite a bit more healing. Alright. There we go. Fuck you, bats. I can't see these bats for shit. Get out of here, bats. And one of these. Oh, that is not what I meant to do. What was my zoom in button? I think it's that button, but it must already be zoomed. I don't know. Come on, give me your death. I can't see where they are! Ow, what the hell? I didn't even see him. It's so hard to see him in here! This is a perfect room for bats. You just can't see shit. Ah, I don't like it! I don't like it! That motherfucking bat just stole my hit point and my heart. Did you see that shit? Okay, let's stand here. You sons of motherfuckers. Oh, yeah, I forgot I could just target. Then I could see the ones I can't see. I don't know how I lived from that attack, but I did. That's gonna be nice. Whoa, nope. Nope, 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 nope. Hey, there was one right there. Ouch, 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 ouch. Okay, that's the only one I can see still. Oh shit, there was one right there. Yep. My fucking little sneaky shit. That's the problem, the targeting is only the ones you can see, so when they get sneaky on you, you're fucked. Yeah, I gotcha. Alright. Is that it? Nope. There's still another fucking light source in here somewhere. I got a light. But I don't know where it is. I don't see one. I certainly don't see one in here anywhere, guys. Wherever you put it, it's hiding. Oh, down here with these double snakes. I'm gonna heal before I attempt this dumb shit. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, yeah. I forgot you could, like, creep, creep, creep on those snakes and just get close enough to where you can get them without them biting you. Alright, alright. These guys I like. They just run at you and you just attack until they touch you and then they die. Ooh, I had the key for that. I'm gonna still take the mine key. I don't know. Ouch! Ouch, ouch! Oh shit. Oh shit, 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 oh shit. That guy's a motherfucking healer. Yeah, you healing your friends, you bastard. I seen that shit. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit, 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 shit. Oh, there's my zoom button. I'm out of potions. There's two of them down there. This is very inconvenient. Oh, there's a snake stealing my shit! Son of a motherfucker! Son of a bitch. Let's try this. Did you see that thief stealing my shit? Let's get some light on the subject. Let's go up here. There he is. You little motherfucker. Come back here. Try to get my shit. Let's see if it's... Come on. Come on. That little thief bastard. He's not going to try to get it now because... Alright, let's drop something. Let's drop one of these and see if that's enough to entice him. Couch. Yeah, here he comes. Ah, oh, I gotcha, but he didn't drop my shinies. Damn it. Well, I got that fucker. Let's not go that way since we had to unlock a door to go that way. We'll go up here. We'll double check all this stuff for lights. I don't think there was one over there. Let's go up here. Yeah, guy. I can jump and swing my sword at the same time like a boss. Some more essence.
There's a vein of iron pyrite here. Pity it's not real gold.
Yeah, too bad. Wonder if we can take some anyways. Nope.
There's a vein of iron.
Must need like a pick. Alright, so we got that stuff worked out pretty good. We got our stuff. Actually, let's do this. Let's go in our little thing, see where we're at. Yep, just the one I called and figured. We'll head back up to the top. Yep, and then... Yeah, we should be able to just go up the thing. Oh man, it was all the way at the clear bottom. Oh, I missed it too. Woo! Almost missed it again. Anyways, we'll ride this bad boy up. We'll go up to the safe spot. We'll give it a saver and get some health because we are fucking dying. We don't have enough potions. And that seems like something smart to do when you're dying and you don't have no potions left is go to the save spot and get some free health. We didn't get his anvil and shit, but maybe he'll still save for us. I don't know.
You still have not finished your quest.
Oh, shit. Well, that's fucking awkward and inconvenient. Son of a monkey's ass. I guess let's head over there then. We'll head back. Oh, that was the one I wanted. I'll wait for this cocksucker. Alright, we'll hop off and boppity-bee-boppity-boop-boop-a-doop-bop over in here into the right place. Because apparently that one's not open yet, so he's like, fuck you guys, I want my shit and stuff. Kara Zarabash, or whatever.
I'm Kara Bosh Zera.
Oh yeah.
Your health has been restored.
Game saved. Thank you. Well, this is a good enough spot, I guess. Next time we'll go look for the anvil in the wood, probably this way and this way first if we can. If not, then we'll head that way, find that anvil wood. Alright, well, I'll see you guys next time.